It's time to remove a piece of this puzzle that I put together with music and drugs. The drug part specifically, I know, depending, I'll never become who I want. Because I got a lot of goals and cirrhosis ain't one of them. You're free to pick your poison, and the fun I've done a ton of them. They certainly shape me, but hope that it make me the person who I've grown to be. I'm genuinely afraid to change, and I'm aware that it sounds a bit strange and depressing, but booze has been there for me. I'm not prepared to be made out of coke. And I'd like to believe that the art came from me and it wasn't the drugs, but it truly is frightening deep down inside of me. I'm not so sure that it was. Please tell me is functioning, but you are no longer running the show. And if you're in the same boat, I'd like to make certain there's one thing you know. I ain't judging if you're weathering the storm. I will happily give you my raincoat, and I hope that you make it through. Trust me, it's better to know that your thoughts are your own. And I'd like to believe that the art came from me and it wasn't the drugs, but it truly is frightening deep down inside of me. I'm not so sure that it was. Self-medicating helped me run. Box up the toxins, I'm so done with feeling weighted, sick and dumb. For myself, I need to know that I can do this on my own. So won't you please tell me that I don't need to be drunk and stoned to be the person you've all grown to know over these past 10 years.